Hey guys, Thea Francisconi here, owner of Thea's Dance Academy. I just wanted to hop on and tell you guys how amazing it has been. We are now just finishing our second week of online streaming of all of our dancers' classes. And I am so, so proud of all of our dancers that have hopped on in those calls and taken part in their classes. And I have to say, it has been so amazing to just see how passion-filled and how happy all of our dancers are to be able to still take dance. You know, in the beginning, I was a little reserved about it. You know, I was hoping that everyone would be happy that we're providing this, but you're never sure what that outcome is gonna be. And so having the support and the excitement has been just amazing of not only my team, but also our dance families and the parents and the kids. If you know me, you know that dance is not just a job. It's not just my passion. It's a way of life. And it is something that has gotten me through really, really hard times growing up. And it means a lot to me to be able to instill that in kids and give them that outlet. And so I'm so grateful that we have been able to still continue to dance and train and use that. And that I think it's gonna set such a great example for these kids that we're showing them and we're setting the way for them on how they should proceed or react to crisis or hard times. Isn't you don't give up, you keep pushing, you find a different way. You don't just say, okay, the door is shut, so I'm gonna stop. No, we keep thriving and we keep pushing, and I think that's so important. And it just makes my heart so happy to see all of the kids in classes this week and how grateful they are and how happy they are to be able to still participate in dance and just really love it and feel it. And I'm gonna get emotional if I talk about it too much more, but I'm just really grateful for everyone. And so I told myself I wouldn't do this. So I just wanted to say thank you and that I love you and that I hope that you are all continuing to dance and that you dance with your husband or your wife tonight and your kids and that you just keep spreading that joy and that love. And just know that dance is the best medicine. So we're gonna get through this together.